Okay, guys, so the movie's about to start.
I'm waiting.
This movie is called My Brother is an Idiot. That's what this movie's called. My brother is gonna jump.
Wait, are you still jumping from the roof?
I think so.
My brother's gonna jump from the roof onto the trampoline into the pool.
From there to there to there.
What time does the show start?
I feel like a good 10, 15 more minutes.
All right, we can wait. I have enough nuts for that, and I have two more in case these run out.
Oh, run the 30-second ad.
One more, who knows? How about Brandon? It's like 90 degrees outside and he wants to sit in the hot tub.
We're heating it up right now. It's too cold.
Are you really?
Yeah, the heater's on. Guys, you know what I love?
Here you go.
I love just waking up on a nice warm day, going to the gym, playing some basketball, the sport I love. I love basketball. Coming home and seeing Brian do something crazy. It's just like, it makes my day so good. It's like, you go to the gym, play basketball, you have a lot of fun, and then you come to a nice showtime. Like, you sit back and you watch your crazy brother do flips, and that's why I love the foam pit phase, because I would always come home to him doing crazy things in the foam pit, but now the show's about to start.
Yeah, but the foam pit's safe.
Yeah, Brian, do the show in about 20 minutes, because I feel the hot tub getting a little warmer. I want to be in the hot tub and watch it with a margarita in my hand while it feels closer to 100 degrees.
Yeah.
But I'm warming up the hot tub because I don't like to swim. I'm human.
He's going to give himself a heat stroke.
Wait, Brian, have a seat. What a great day. Wait, what's today?
Saturday. The 24th.
What a great day. Saturday, the 24th. Beautiful day. Wake up, sit in the hot tub, the jacuzzi. And just relax. It's just that's life, bro.
This guy's so extra.
Like, it's great, bro.
Ooh, I love fruit roll up.
You just gotta kick back, place one foot on top of the other.
Remember, you used to hit me with it.
Uh huh. Like this.
Oh, no. Ah. To unwrap it, he'd hit me with it.
In our language, it's called tubzin. Like, I'm gonna tubzin now. I'm not the only one who enjoys watching the show, right, Bosley? You like watching Brian do crazy things? Yes. Bosley has swore to me, like secretly when we talk, he'll never give Brian a view on his channel, so he watches everything behind the scenes live, so he doesn't watch it on YouTube. Bosley, you don't want to give Brian views? Why? Okay, guys, so a lot of people ask me, why don't you go swimming? You know, you have a pool at your house. It's hot. We live in San Diego. It's almost 100 degrees right now.
So why is it you don't swim?
I'm human. I'm not a fish. And let's not forget the fact that I don't know how to swim. I'm about to go in the hot tub. I'm heating it up right now.
No.
Yeah.
It's too hot out there.
Okay, you want me to go in the pool and Brian does a front flip on me and breaks all my bones? I can't do that either.
Okay, just for why did you decide now you're going in?
Because I want to watch Brian with a cool margarita in my hand and enjoy the show. He's gonna do something
crazy.
Oh,
just because you're 22, you think you can...
No, guys, when I was 21, I would never sit back with a margarita and watch things, but now that I'm 22, I'm just old, you know, like, I don't know, man. Look, even D-Book comes out to watch the free show. Yo, Book, you're looking the wrong way. No, he's right there, bro. What are you looking at? No, oh, you're looking at me, Book? That's who you're looking at? All right, bro. But watch Brian, he's about to jump. Wait, before you jump, hold on. Oh, it's heated, we're ready. Let me hop in and you could jump, Brian. Nothing better than the hot tub on a damn near 100 degree day.
Brandon, what's in the drink?
It's just Rockstar, but we're gonna say it's a margarita because I'm 22 now, so I have to do old people things. Brian, is the cold water gonna splash on me?
No.
Okay. I'm not in the wet zone at SeaWorld. Bro, Ramsey, you should hop in here with me. Go get yourself a nice, cool margarita, pina colada, and hop in.
Hey, Mom.
Thanks, Mom.
Yeah.
Hot! Brian, how hot did you heat this? Like a million degrees?
100.
100 degrees? Shit.
No, Mom, I did 100.
Look at his glasses. Degrees.
Shit. No, Mom,
guys, I feel like I'm at a Las Vegas pool party right now.
Let me see your glasses.
Where's the music? Mom, can you play some music? But play non-copyrighted, please, because we're all filming. Guys, my brother is crazy. He's wild, I swear.
Are you not scared to hold your camera like that without this? Above the water?
This is my first time swimming at this house. Are the golfers watching? Bro, the golfers are going to think that Brian's freaking doing something. It's okay, guys. Four!
Did you see Tiger Woods?
Is it Tiger Woods?
No.
Oh. Okay, guys, so Brian's taking long, so we're on a commercial break for the movie right now. We'll be back when it resumes. Wait, Brian, new video idea. Who can hold our breath longer, me or you, under the water? Okay, you don't have to do that. Let's just come here and who can hold our breath. I'm going to lose. I'm not a fish. Like I said earlier, I'm human. I can only hold my breath for like 4 seconds. They're watching. Please drop a like on the video if you're watching. Hello. How's it going, guys? Good? Damn, Devin Booker still isn't watching.
Ramsey, why don't you get in?
Should I?
Yeah, probably.
It's hot, though.
Bro, it is hot.
I know, Brendan,
it's
so hot.
It's hot.
Okay. Oh, shit, my pizza.
Bro, screw basketball. I'm going to go in the hot tub every day now.
Look how freaking...
Guys, this is a life right now. Barely having your head over water, about to drown. Pizza. And you just kick your feet up like this.
It's relaxing. Mm-hmm. But then again, it's also hot outside and it's hot in there.
It's so, bro, combine the two temperatures, it's about like 190 degrees.
That's good, man.
There's a good preview for hell where I'm going after. So there's a good preview for me.
You ready?
Brendan, isn't it hot?
They just said just do it. The longer you wait, the harder it is.
Drop a like on the video then.
Guys, I'm scared. I swear.
Boo!
Almost fell in.
Bro, Ramsey, I'm gonna drag you in. Do you know how to swim?
Thank you!
Not everyone knows how to swim like
a professional.
Bro, I love swimming. I swear. Look at this. No one knows how to swim like me.
Alright, Brian. Let's do it, baby.
Yeah, for a better angle. Hot!
Dude, I almost fell in this 6 times.
Like, think of being in midair, I get scared. I think I'm just overthinking it.
I'm gonna sue the movie theater. This is the longest delay we've had to. Huh? Oh my god, it's freezing, Brian. Just imagine all the TLC matches we watched when we were kids.
I know.
Jeff Hardy and Edge.
And they do it on a table.
Yeah.
And like ladders and stuff.
Yeah!
That was great.
That was clean, bro.
Dude, that was so clean, I swear.
No way.
Yeah.
I did not even imagine doing a front flip, but I'm like,
that was clean, like smooth in motion. Dude. Brian, you know what? You know what?
Come on, jump.
You could jump from the roof. I don't know how to swim, but I'm going it from the trampoline.
That was crazy.
Guys, I don't know how to swim. I've never been in this pool in our house. Brian just inspires me like to do things every single day.
Save him in case, because he doesn't know how to swim.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Brian, where's the least deep area?
You did. Be sure to drop like. I did it off the roof.
I'm so scared.
I wouldn't
have seen it, but... I don't know how to swim, bro.
Love you guys so much. Subscribe for you.
All I know is what I do in the pool. I stand like this.
Shout out to everyone, Ramsey and my brother. You guys are awesome. Peace out, everybody. That felt great.
Bro, in my head right now, it's like I'm jumping in the Pacific Ocean with sharks. And everything. Oh my gosh, bro.
Bro, you gotta do it like your brother off the roof.
Brian, can we jump in together? Come on, I'll hold your hand.
Drake and Josh. Yes. Drake and Josh.
Oh my gosh. Hold on, Brian. Don't drag me. If I don't feel ready to jump.
We have to show the hands. They're holding hands, guys.
Ready? Okay, Brian, hold on. Wait, let me go on this side so I don't hit my head on the concrete.
Okay.
Ready? Oh my god, guys, hold on, Brian. Right, this is 6 feet deep. I'm only 5'9", aka I could drown in here. But
here we go.
Brian, hold on. Why off the trampoline? Let's just run and jump.
No, off the trampoline. It's not even that high.
Are you guys gonna give me more views if we go off
this
the
is
trampoline?
Like the diving board.
Okay, go.
My diving board, I don't
go. Go. 5, 4, 3, 3, 2.
Wait. Do I, hold on, I'm asking a question. Do I jump like head first or what?
No, just
jump
leg.
Straight. You're, like yeah. You're jumping on, yeah.
Why did I do this? My video was going so smoothly when I was in the hot tub enjoying this.
Hold
shit.
My hand.
All right, let's go.
Careful on your head, just come close. Okay.
This is for Devin Booker.
For Devin Booker.
Eric Bledsoe and the newest Phoenix Sun, Josh Jackson.
Ready?
Right, I'm scared.
Ah, I'm jumping higher than you. Okay, ready? Set. Ah!
Hey, I'm in the deep part. Wait, hold on. I can't wait, boo.
It looks like slow motion, huh? Fire! Okay, now we're in the safe part.
That was freaking funny.
I'm gonna do one more, guys. I just need to stay away from the. Wait, I'm kind of good at swimming, huh?
Yeah, professional. Yeah, Michael Phelps, yeah.
Watch this, watch.
He's not really, guys.
See how long you can hold. See how long you can hold your breath.
How long?
Yeah. Ready? Oh. Set.
25 seconds max.
I'm a professional breath holder, and then I don't want my video to be too long.
Oh. Okay. Okay. That makes
sense. You know, I professionalize in not making long videos. Okay. Watch this, guys.
He's made an hour video before.
Wait. How do I do it? Where's this? My dad has been trying to get me to go swimming. Huh, before. Okay, this jump, this is how high Marquise Chris jumps, except he does it without a trampoline. He just does it normal. This is so fun! Hop in!
Wait, I thought you said you don't like swimming because it's only for fishes.
I'm a fish.
A fish.
Hey, you too. You bust up.
Mom, look at me!
That's why I came out. I go, really? Why don't you guys have those guys?
You want to?
Come on, fish our friend, not food. That's Brian.
This is Brandon.
What kind of fish am I?
No, not a
Nemo.
Well, how about a puffer fish?
No, starfish.
I'm a puffer fish.
I can't boat. Actually, yeah, I was as slow as
hey, he wants to record a Snapchat.
When I was swimming in the pool, everyone's gonna think in my editing program I made it slow motion because I was slow. That was regular speed, guys. I'm not a fast swimmer. I'm surprised I even survived. I'm gonna thank God tonight before I go to sleep that I'm even on this earth. This last one is for the culture. This is a parkour jump. You know what parkour is?
You should do a front flip.
I can't do a front flip, bro.
Oh,
I'm not athletic.
Do a 360.
I said a parkour. I said a parkour.
I said a parkour jump.
Hold on. Okay, the thing cleans the pool, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, the puffer fish is tired now, guys. That's it for the day.
Imagine this pool man comes, yeah, the man, your pool's clogged, something happened.
Oh, I am a size 12, so my foot is big, and it collected a lot of dirt.
Probably, yeah. It's
okay, weird. I didn't do it on purpose. We'll just, I don't know. Bro, you got, wait, I'm going in the hot tub. Guys, I feel so bad for Ramsey and Emil right now because I pretty much am giving them a taste of a day in the life of Brawadis. So it is, what time is it? It's almost 7 p.m. It's 6:30, and I haven't ate like this whole day. To me, this is kind of normal. I don't really eat until I finish all my stuff, all my videos, and I just finished. So we're about to go have our first meal
at McDonald's.
This is why he stays skinny, by the way, guys. I probably eat while I'm editing.
How is it waiting this long to eat?
I just got gum, so whenever you feel hungry, just throw on a piece of gum.
I'll just eat my fingernails.
All right, let's go. Your Brawadis day torture is over. We could go eat.
Put her shirt on.
You don't think I'm strong? You don't think I'm strong enough to go out in public?
No, you're pretty strong.
As crazy as it sounds, this is like a normal routine for me, not eating until like this time, because I never eat until I finish my videos. And today I made two videos, one on my NBA channel and one on my main channel. So I'm starving and it's time to go get some food. Okay, guys, it is about 7:15 p.m. right now. It's time to end the Brandon Awadis day treatment. How good does that look at this time of day?
You made me stop eating it.
Thank you to Brandon for this wonderful dinner.
We're not eating unless we pray. Don't eat yet, bro.
I'm not getting preparing.
Okay. What are you holding a burger while you pray? I made him stop eating so that he could pray. Oh man. But I'm ready to dig in. I'm starving. I got three fries, a burger, and that, and then they got I'm just joking here. Wait, this is so funny. The second they found out that I go in the pool and they all want to go swimming now. Yeah. Guys, I'm telling you, ever since we bought this house, everybody tries to get me to go swimming every single night. My dad, Jackie, my mom, everybody. Please, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. But I was always too scared. Who knew that I was the best swimmer on the planet? So now that I told them that I like swimming and I'm a puffer fish and I'm better than Michael Phelps, now they all want to go swimming. Dad, I'll be back in here in a little bit.
Teach you.
I'm gonna start, Dad. You'll teach me. I'll teach you guys. You guys need floaties. I go in without floaties, Dad. I swear. What, you want me to jump from here to the golf course? Oh,
No, I can't jump in the middle. I'm only a good swimmer by the corner so I can hang on to the ledge. Okay, too much footage of my girlfriend in a bikini. I'll be down here. I'm gonna have sex in the pool. So yeah, it's so funny. The second I told Jackie that I went swimming, she literally raced over here. I wanna swim with you, I wanna swim with you. My dad has been begging me to go swimming. So now we're all going swimming. I love swimming. Brian, I'm not even a basketball player anymore. I'm a professional swimmer. Okay guys, so to close this video, I just wanna say, first of all, I apologize for my voice. If you're wondering why I lost my voice, what was a couple of days ago? The NBA draft. And you guys know I go crazy every time I watch NBA events, and look, my voice is gone, and I wasn't even at the draft. I wasn't even there. I just yell at my TV. So my voice is gone. I need to get my voice back. But yeah, to close this video, I just want to say Eid Mubarak to everybody out there celebrating. I myself, I'm not a Muslim. A lot of people don't know that. Me, my family, we're Catholic, we're Chaldean. But growing up, my best friend Ali was Muslim, and I was always around him and his family. And even right now, all of my best friends, a majority of my best friends, Romel, Ali, Kamal, all of them are Muslim. And I know a lot of YouTubers, Kais, Adam, Slim. I know a lot of YouTubers who are. So I know how much today means for you guys. So have fun, enjoy, celebrate, and have fun today. Celebrate, be with your family. And I know when we were kids, Ali always used to tell me about how he gets so much money on this day. So for all you kids out there getting money, I don't know, I just find that really funny. But anyways, thank you guys so, so much for watching this video. I'm about to go swimming because, bro, honestly, I see Jackie in a bikini and it just like, I need to go. I'm gonna make a video for my NBA channel really, really quick, and then I'm gonna go swimming. If you guys wanna check out that video, it's gonna be about Josh Jackson and what he means to the Phoenix Suns. I'm gonna leave the link to the description down below. I've been uploading way more consistently on my NBA channel. Bro, my voice sounds disgusting. I'm sorry. I'm a sick puffer fish. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. My first time jumping into the pool. My first time swimming in so, so long, ever since I was a kid, because I never knew how to swim, so I never wanted to swim. And I really do hope you guys enjoyed this video, just like I hope you guys enjoy all my other videos. And on a side note, you guys have been showing me so, so much support and so much good feedback. And if you think about it, guys, I just hit 2.1 million subs. Just 2.5 weeks ago, I hit 2 mil. So in a matter of 2.5 weeks, not even 3 weeks, we added 100,000 subscribers to the Brawad Squad. To all you new subscribers, welcome. I love you guys all, and I appreciate all the support you guys show me. That's insane. 100K, like, you guys are amazing. You guys are crazy. Thank you guys so much for the support you guys show me, and I wanna repay you in good videos. So I really, really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Other than that, Brawadis, I'm out. Drop a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you are new, and Brawad Squad, I love you guys all. Peace out, guys.